that passion, people quick to call you crazy. Need a cure for AIDS, but we had it since the 80s. Mustard, greens, and basil is what I've been eating lately. Bitch, I learned this from Dr. Sebi. When you got that passion, people quick to call you crazy. Need a cure for AIDS, but we had it since the 80s. Mustard, greens, and basil is what I've been eating lately. Bitch, I learned this from Dr. Sebi. Serious about my paper, but I'm still so silly, yo. If I don't change my diet, this shit just might kill me, yo. Food can cure cancer and improve your libido.
How you know this?
I just watched a Dr. Sebi video. These niggas know it all, I'm just aligning my chakras. Dr. Sebi more important than Barack Obama. People might hate us and bring us hella drama. Hola, duet, flaca, flaca. When you got that passion, people quick to call you crazy. Need a cure for AIDS, but we had it since the 80s. Mustard, greens, and basil is what I've been eating lately. Bitch, I learned this from Dr. Sebi. When you got that passion, people quick to call you crazy. Need a cure for AIDS, but we had it since the 80s. Mustard, greens, and basil is what I've been eating lately. Bitch, I learned this from Dr. Sebi.
Shout out Dr. Sebi, man. He was out here teaching us things, you know. Do y'all research, improve y'all health, improve y'all wealth, you know. Take your vitamin D. I'm telling you, black people out there, we need it, man. It helps us, it fuels us, it keeps us healthy. Hey, shout out Bleez, you body this, man. Put me on new perspective, man. Dr. Sebi, just do y'all research. I'm telling you, work out, get busy, free out.
Bitch, I learned this from Dr. Sebi.